Matunog ang usaping ang conference na ito ang di umano'y huling taon ni the man with the million moves James Yap sa PBA. With his contract expiring, political ambitions rumored to be growing, and an import-laden PBA conference uncertain, we might have seen Big Game James Yap play the final game of his legendary career. Kung gayon man, tara mga idol, panoorin natin at i-appreciate ang vintage playoff performance ng two-time PBA MVP kontra Magnolia.
Kamusta mga idol? Anong balita? Kung bago ka pa lang dito, i-click mo na ang subscribe at ang notification bell para maging updated ka sa ating mga uploads.
Sa ganyang klaseng performance, masasabi nating pwede pa siya ng 2 to 3 years sa PBA. Solid part pa rin siya ng rain or shine, especially under coach Chris Gavina. Pero kung ayun na nga ang huling laro ni Big Game sa PBA, I couldn't be more happier as a diehard fan. Pinalik niya ang kamay ng panahon with his offensive display. And what better situation is to do it against his former team, sa mata ng mga fans na hanggang ngayon sinusuportahan pa rin siya. If that was really it, masaya ako na ang final move ng the man with the million moves ay nangyari sa harap ng prangkisa where the first of his million moves began. What a legendary career it has been. Kaya kayo mga idol, anong masasabi nyo dito? I-komento lamang sa ibaba.
Kung nagustuhan mo ang ating video, please like, share, and subscribe. I-follow mo na rin ang ating social media platforms for more exclusive sports content. Until then, this has been Courtside Buckets. See you on the next one.